First, you need to back up system data. Then we'll need to pre-code keyless remote. Now we'll need to go to program all keys.